Supreme Flag flies, Spidey!
Mr. Kravenoff? It's me, Peter Parker, from the Daily Bugle. We spoke on the phone. The door was open.
Mr. Kravenoff?
This new task force is sending a pretty strong message. No vigilantes. Based on my experience, research, the police aren't big fans of vigilantes.
The police had their chance to stop the crime wave. They failed miserably.
Is man really the most dangerous game?
In their own way.
So you're saying you feel a responsibility to use your power to help?
Yes. To have such power and not use it is to be unworthy of it.
Couldn't ask for a better picture. Excellent. That one's no good. Good shot.
Pardon the interruption. Would you care to see my latest trophy? Cross species. Beautiful. Are they not?
When do you consider it okay to kill?
When there is no other choice. I do not take life lightly. But when it is necessary, I do not hesitate. If my failure...
They all had superhuman powers. How'd you beat them?
I have trained myself to the peak of human ability. And...
Hunting criminals. Some people might wonder if you're the Carnage Killer.
He is no hunter, but...
Last question. Is there anything you haven't accomplished yet?
Yes. I would like to leave a legacy when I am gone.
Whitney!
Whitney? Should I be jealous?
Who is this?
That's no way to talk to a lady. Or even me.
Felicia, this is the number I gave Whitney Chang. How'd you get it?
The name's Black Cat, as in cat burglar. As in I get my hands on things I'm not supposed to. How about you, Spider? Do you ever get your hands on things you're not supposed to?
I heard you were back in jail. Listen, if you're calling to tease me about breaking out...
I'm insulted. I can think of a lot more fun things to tease you about.
If you're smart, you'll get out of town before I find the time to chase you.
Funny. that's what I was going to say to you. Things are getting dangerous around here, Spider. Why don't we chase each other out of town,
I'm too busy to fool around with you. I mean, play games with you. Bye, Felicia.
Blossoms on time.